we're sort of entering the second wave of fintech somehow, with the first hypes around robo-advisory, around neobanks, is sort of dying down, with the, you know, some of these players that are going belly up. And at the same time, you've got new business models that are emerging on other subsegments of fintech. So I guess it's a shift towards new subsegments such as wealth management. There's a lot around data privacy that's also regulatory driven, and there's a lot of, you know, balance sheet lending, but on sort of subsegments or targeting very niche kind of markets. So these are the trends that we see at the moment, sort of picking up steam, let's say.